Did you see those robes march in this morning? Who are they with? More of the Emissary's treaty enforcers? No, they're high mages, just in from Alinor. I guess herself is finally getting worried about all the dragon attacks. Ah, good. I've been wondering how we were supposed to defend this place from a dragon. If a dragon does show up, maybe we'll get lucky, and it will eat the mages first. Might give us enough time to kill it. Ha! I'd like to see those arrogant bastards taken down a notch. Always looking down their noses at us lowly foot sloggers. Well, we'd better get back to our rounds.
But I need that money. I earned it. I have my own expenses, you know.
Silence! Do not presume, Gisser. You are most useful, but do not presume. We have other informants who are less offensive.
But no one else has brought you such valuable information, have they? Etienne, he's talked, hasn't he? He knows where that old man is you're looking for. He told me himself.
You'll get the rest of your money.
So he has talked. I knew it.
Everyone talks in the end. Now, I have work to do. Leave me to it if ever you want to see the rest of your payment.
Can I? I could help you. He talked to me. He trusts me.
You'd like to come downstairs with me? Shall we loose his bonds and put you in a cell together? You can ask him anything you like, and see how he answers.
No, no, I'll wait outside.
That would probably be best. Now, get out!
I knew he was telling the truth. I can always tell. They're scared of the dragons too, aren't they? Paying too well? They don't know anything. I knew he was telling the truth. I can always tell.
Silence! You know the rules. Do not speak unless spoken to. Master Rolandil will ask the questions.
Let's begin again. You know the rules. Start at the beginning, as usual. If you persist in this stubbornness, I'll have... And his name is... You know the rules. Just answer the questions. And where can we find this nameless old man? That will be all for now. I must say I continue to be disappointed in your lack of cooperation. I hope next time you'll do better.
Silence, prisoner.
Listen up, spy. You're trapped in here, and we have your accomplice. Surrender immediately, or you both die.
Never mind.
Silence,
I'm dead already.
Move slowly. He's got to be here somewhere.
Why aren't you at your post?
You can't hide from me. What was that? Where are you? Must have scared him off. Speak quickly.
Come on.
Can't hide from me.
Must have scared him off.
Never should have come here. You can't hide from me. Is someone there? I guess I was just hearing things.
Wait. I know you. Wait, I know you. By the gods, the Emperor has been murdered on his own ship. I know your kind, always sneaking about. Lollygagging.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane to try. He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts report, sir. Every day more join his cause. Riften, Star and Winterhold support him.
Need something?
It's not a cause. It's a rebellion.
Call it whatever you like, General. The man's going to try to take Whiterun.
Jarl Balgruuf.
Balgruuf refuses the Legion's call to garrison troops in his city. On the other hand, he also refuses to acknowledge Ulfric's claim.
Yes?
Well, if he wants to stand outside the protection of the Empire, fine. Let Ulfric pillage his city.
Need something?
General.
Your damn Jarls.
Sir, you can't force a Nord to accept help he hasn't asked for.
Out with it.
If Ulfric's making a move for Whiterun, then we need to be there to stop him. Draft another letter with the usual platitudes, but this time share some of your intelligence regarding Ulfric's plans. Embellish if you have to. We'll let it seem like it's his idea.
Yes, sir.
You Nords and your bloody sense of honor.
Sir. Sir, we can't just keep trading blows with the rebels like this. It's only strengthening their resolve.
Your concerns are duly noted, Leggett, but unfounded. I assure you, this war will be over in another 6 months.
Sir, this is costing lives of both Imperial Loyalists and Skyrim citizens alike. And it's winning the rebels' support where they had none before.
Don't you think I know that? But these commands come straight from Cyrodiil. We must maintain order and put the rebellious Jarls in their place before we have a full-scale war on our hands.
You don't think this is a war already? Sir, I...
Thank you, Legate. In the future, I'll let you know when your opinion is needed.
Sir.
Let me give you some room.
Yes, how very astute of you. What with me being the only person here at all. Look, can we just get on with this? My death. I brought you here to kill me. Well, I suppose I do owe you an explanation. My name is Lucius Draconis. I'm a member of the Elder Council. I was plotting to overthrow the Thalmor and take back the Empire. All of your targets were people related to that, in one way or another. That coward, Titus, got us into such a mess. Thankfully, you killed him. Unfortunately, my partner, Rephlius, sold me out. We were working together, but he didn't have the guts in the end. He told the Thalmor on me, which is why I had you kill Cora Salinas. I'd hope word hadn't spread any further than her and her investigator, Kingsley. Unfortunately, that was not the case. I'm hunted day and night by the Thalmor. They want me dead. Essentially, yes. I would prefer to die on my own terms. Your payment is whatever I have on my corpse. You can do whatever you want with this Elder Council amulet. So, have at it. Get on with it. I won't fight you.
Something on your mind? Sure. All right. Okay then.
Hey there. Check out what my friend and I found. I'll sell some of it to you if you want. I found them near the old Dwemer Bridge in the far west. I'll mark it down for you on your map for a small fee. Thank you. You'll find the ruins right here.